Here's a very sad ballad of ours. Tells the story of a beautiful gypsy girl and her father. Nancy was a tinker girl who roamed the country roads, and I will tell you how she came to be a legend in her time. And the reason that I come to know, well, the tinker told me so. Who better than to pass to me the tale of Nancy Mines? Nancy's father, Tinker Dan, was a poor but honest man. Drove a horse-drawn caravan all through the countryside. When Nancy was no more a child, Dan, he didn't have to toil. Men would come from far and wide to pay for Nancy Miles. Before the age of 21, 100 men had come and gone. None of them could win the gleam of love that was in her eyes. Any man who loved her then never was the same again. His memory was haunted with thoughts of Nancy Mines. In every town and village too, the fame of Nancy grew and grew. Soon her name was spoken round Manny's the campfire's sign. And in Ballinasloe, one horse per day, when tinker men would have their way, Manny's the fight was fought to win the court of Nancy Mines. I hope that you don't get me wrong, Nancy was the sweetest one, heart so full of kindness and as gentle as her smile. She was known throughout the land, the queen of all the tinker clan. 'Twas the dream of every man to marry Nancy Mines. Before the age of 31, 1,000 men had come and gone. None of them could win the gleam of love that was in her eyes. Any man who loved her then never was the same again. His memory was haunted with thoughts of Nancy Mines. Then there came the saddest day when Nancy's father passed away. The loss had grieved her dearly and her heart was filled with pain. Family, friends and courting men never saw her smile again. A change had taken place within the heart of Nancy Mines. Before the age of 41, Nancy, she had come and gone. They searched the country over, not a trace of her did find. Nancy's memory will live on as long as tinker men are born. Proudly they will sing the song of Tinker Nancy Mines. How the diddly ever do late love. Water is always the sign of freedom. And I'd like to sing you a lovely song of freedom, told in a beautiful manner. Apple blossoms, trees, the seasons, and of course water. When apples still grow in November, when blossoms still bloom from each tree, when leaves are still green in December, it's then that our land will be free. I wander her hills and her valleys, and still through my sorrow I see a land that has never known freedom, and only her rivers has run free. I drink to the death of her manhood. Those men who would rather have died than to live in the cold chains of bondage, to bring back their rights were denied. Oh, where are you now when we need you? What burns where the flame used to be? Are you gone like the snows of last winter? And will only our rivers run free? How sweet is life, but we're crying. How mellow the wine, but we're dry. How fragrant the rose, but it's dying. How gentle the wine, but it sighs. What good is in youth when it's aging? What joy is in eyes that can see when there's sorrow and sunshine and flowers? And still only our rivers run free. When there's sorrow and sunshine and flowers, and still only our rivers.